Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 maths chapter 3 exercise 3.7 fifth question. The question is, determine the greatest 3 digit number exactly divisible by 8, 10 and 12. Greatest 3 digit number which is exactly divisible. So we have to find LCM. So first we are going to find LCM for the given value 8, 10 and 12. We are going to divide it by a common number 802. If that ones place is having these numbers, we can divide it by 2. Now 4 twos are 8, 5 twos are 10, 6 twos are 12. Now again we are going to divide it by 2. 2 twos are 4, 5 cannot be divisible, so we are writing as it is. 3 twos are 6. Now 2, 5, 3. 3 also prime numbers. So we can just multiply all these numbers. LCM of 8, 10 and 12 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 3. If is there any common number to divide, we have to divide, but here 3 number also prime number, therefore we are multiplying as it is. 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 fives are 40, 40 threes are 120. So LCM of 8, 10 and 12 is equal to 120. Now we have to find the greatest 3 digit number. Greatest 3 digit number is 999. Greatest 3 digit number is 999. We have to find the greatest 3 digit number which is exactly divisible by 8, 10 and 12. So that number should be multiple of 120, because the number is exactly divisible by 8, 10 and 12. That number will be multiple of 120. So now we are going to find multiple of 120. Multiples of 120. If we are multiplying, trial and error method, we are going to do it. 120 into 5. 0, 5 twos are 10. Remaining 1, 5 1 is 5. Next, if we are checking 120 by 8. 0, 8 twos are 16, remaining 1, 186 plus 1, 9. 9 runs 60. If you are checking by 9, 120 into 9, 0, 9 twos are 18, remaining 1, 19 is 1080. It is going 4 digit number. So the possible answer is 120 into 8, 960. So 120 into 8 is equal to 960. Therefore, the greatest 3 digit number exactly divisible by 8, 10 and 12 is 960. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.